the cast, the writers, the crew, the production, everyone. Everyone has been so lovely and so warm and so kind and so brilliant. Yeah, I'm gonna miss them terribly.
All the cast get on extremely well, from the producers to, you know, trainee ADs. Like, everyone, it's a very harmonious, very, very highly functioning production. The relationships I've had, whether it's with David Threlfall playing Croker, or, you know, Jerome as Drake, and Jonas as Nathaniel, and all these, I've just gotten the opportunity to work with these just ridiculously good actors.
The three guys, you know, Adam, Jerome, and Matthew, and then and Mayanna and Charlene, they created such a wonderful, rich world. To be able to finish the story with everyone is a real privilege.
Our lovely producer, Will, told me that we'd done 37 hours. Certainly the longest amount of time that I've played one character. But it hasn't felt like a chore. It hasn't felt, it's been lovely, been a really special job.
It's so great being part of such a nice cast, because everyone's so lovely, and anyone you talk to comes into this show, even if it's for just, you know, a few days, they're all like, oh, it's such a lovely job to work on. So it's so amazing being part of that. And also, it's great that Amazon picked it up, because otherwise I wouldn't have been able to play this character and have this experience. So I'm really grateful for that.
For me, to be able to come back and be part of the final series of Ripperstreet is a real honor, you know. I think it'll be sad to see this show go. I'm sure the show will leave its own legacy of some kind.
When I first came, I was kind of like on the outside looking in, and I am like a big fan of these actors, and to be given the chance to come back in this series and be part of the gang, pretty nice.
I'm going to miss playing Long Susan terribly. I love her. I think she's fantastic. I think Richard and Toby and all the other writers have really given her the most extraordinary journey, or given me the most extraordinary journey to play with her. I mean, the journey's been huge and amazing, and I think it's very rare that you get to go on such an extreme journey with a character.
Saying goodbye to this world of Ripperstreet and its characters is a very strange thing. It's been 5 years of my life writing this show. It's been a properly sort of fluent evolution that has watched us all grow 4 or 5 years older together. It's been a wonderful experience.